This is a true song written in 1941 when I went to visit my mother in Greenville, South Carolina. And I saw children with their bellies poking out. And I wondered what was happening. When I arrived home, I found out it was the sharecropper's blues. My definition of sharecroppers is this. Sharecroppers are people that are poor in the necessities of life, and they're stinking rich on hard times. And you might hear them singing a song like this called the Hard Time Blues.
Well, I went down home about a year ago. Things so bad, Lord, my heart was sore. Folk had nothing, it was a sin and a shame. Everybody said hard time was to blame. Great God Almighty, folks feeling bad, lost everything they ever had. Great God Almighty, folks feeling bad, lost everything they ever had. Now the sun was a shining 14 days and no rain. Hoeing and planting was all in vain. They had hard, hard times, Lord, all around. Meal barrels, timber crops burned to the ground. Great God Almighty, folks feeling bad, lost everything they ever had. Great God Almighty, folks feeling bad, lost everything they ever had. They had skinny-looking children, bellies poking out. That old plethory without a doubt. Old folk hanging round the cabin door. Ain't seen time this hard before. Great God Almighty, folks feeling bad, lost everything they ever had. Great God Almighty, folks feeling bad, lost everything they ever had. Well, I went to the boss at the commissary store. Folks all starving, please don't close your door. We want more food and a little more time to pay. Boss man left and walked away. Great God Almighty, folks feeling bad, lost everything they ever had. Great God Almighty, folks feeling bad, lost everything they ever had. Now your landlord comes around when your rent is due. And if you ain't got his money, he'll take you home from you. He'll take your mule and horse, even take your car. Says, get off of my land, you're no good, no how. Great God Almighty, folks feeling bad, lost everything they ever had. Great God Almighty, folks feeling bad, lost everything they ever had.